Happy Tuesday, everyone. It was a rough morning with multiple severe thunderstorm warnings and two tornado warnings across central Mississippi. Around the 7 o'clock time frame, parts of central Mississippi, including Vicksburg and the metro, now seeing breaks in the clouds. We should be seeing sunshine later on today, but as we head to the later parts of the morning and afternoon, we're going to have to monitor the chance for storms along and south of Highway 84. Now, there is that tornado watch in effect until 11 o'clock. That still includes all of central Mississippi as of the 7 o'clock time frame. But I do think that this will end up being canceled later on this morning. Temperatures this morning also sitting in the 60s and 70s. It's been a very mild morning, muggy morning as well, with dew points in the 60s and 70s as well. We're not really expecting these temperatures to drop post system. It's going to be until tomorrow afternoon when we eventually see that cool down. Here's what we expect through the day today. Temperatures eventually getting into the 70s, 74 by noon, 76 by 2 o'clock, and then getting into the upper 70s by 4 o'clock for some, not everybody, but for some people. 80 possible for one or two areas by later on this afternoon. So we will end up seeing the clouds decrease through the day today. And again, rain chances will pick up every so often. I'm expecting by the early parts of the afternoon, far south Mississippi to be in the clear when it comes to those rain chances. Now, we do have another chance of showers tomorrow. This cold front, though, not really looking very likely for storms. Not everybody's even going to see rain with this system. However, back off towards parts of Alabama, Georgia, the Carolinas, all expected to see strong to severe thunderstorms with this system. Now, for us, we're really just going to be experiencing a few showers and then back behind it, much cooler conditions. So we go from the 70s and 80s today to the 60s and 70s tomorrow. And then as we go through your Friday, highs 50s and 60s, much cooler, much more like late to mid-March instead of April. So here's your 7-day forecast for you guys. Again, temperatures are going to drop on off from 81 Wednesday to the 60s for Thursday, Friday into Saturday. Wake up weather for Saturday morning. Some areas, patchy frost is going to be possible, but we warm up pretty quickly by the afternoon. 78 for your Sunday. Looking at the possibility of a few showers Monday, but holding off on those rain chances for now.